We're here after the conclusion of Game 3 of a three-game series, another tight ball game between USF and Fresno State, and USF comes out on top of this one. We'll start with head coach Nino Giratano. Coach G, how's your blood pressure doing after all three games this weekend?
Good, actually. It was kind of nice. It was a great series. And we should have won yesterday. We had a chance to win on Friday, and we definitely had chances to win today, and we did, so... boy, it's nice to get a W finally, but you never know, you know, with the way things are going. Pitches are close, safe outs are close. You just try to stay calm and keep breathing, and everything worked out.
What are your takeaways from this weekend, especially being the last non-conference weekend before West Coast Conference play?
Yeah, I just think, you know, this is a special club because we've been getting beat up on the road. And we've been having tough losses the whole time. We've lost some tough games. And last night was a brutal loss for us with the lead, and then the two walks and the base hit. And we come back today, and it's a 4-3 game, and we're looking up there like deja vu when they get the leadoff runner on. So I think I just take away from it that we got a club that's good enough to beat anybody. And I think when you look at our record, it's very deceiving of what we're doing.
All right, let's pass it over to the Papalote player of the game, Mr. Jordan Reamer. You made it interesting on us a little bit today. And I guess the first question is, two double plays in two consecutive innings. We needed it. What can you tell us about those two at-bats?
Well, first one, he was just a little behind on the fastball. The fastball is over the plate, and he just was a little behind on it, hit on the ground. And then the second at-bat, kind of similar. You know, I knew I had to go right after him, especially because I four-pitch walked the guy before. And so, just going after him, making sure that I was staying in the zone enough that guys swing a bat, and it ended up working out.
All right, last out of the game, you were excited, I would say, a safe bet. You showed a little emotion. Just tell me what that feeling was after a tough weekend and two losses culminating with the win here today.
Well, yeah, I don't know if I've been so exhausted after a weekend's over. And, you know, it just kind of all boiled out right at that last, after the guy got that last, you know, Cody tossed it over to Nick. And it was just something that we really needed, you know. Last night, like Coach said, was brutal. And it just, you know, the fact that I got the opportunity to finish it out was, you know, nice, but the fact that we finished it out as a team was really nice also. And I just think, you know, that little thing I had was just, you know, just so tired, so ready for a win. It was nice to have.
All right, well, congratulations. And good luck next week in West Coast Conference.
Thank you.
USF wins here 4-3, final game of a three-game series. They'll head back home next Tuesday against Cal Poly.